Guys, it's Rain here. I am doing a snap challenge. So we got food from pantries, food that I had left over from last month, and food left over from food pantries last month. And then this week, I already have food for this week to make stuff with. So yeah. So all together for each week, it is $38 for me to buy everything for each week. And I am instead of 38, I condense myself to only spend $35. So last week I went to the food pantry, got some stuff, and then all together I spent this week, $35.82, which, $84 was refunded. So, I got, waffles, cereal, bean and cheese burritos, sandwich bread, chips, hazelnut spread, mayonnaise, and tuna. For this week. So, and then I filled out this food inventory list. And it's a lot. So, the vegetables we have: onion. Now I only have one onion. Mashed potatoes. I bought some more, so I have two now. Fruit, none in the refrigerator. So, yeah. And then here's all the stuff that is canned and dried. So, for crackers, I have for the, what type of crackers were they? Let me go back. My inventory. They are, yep, nope, one more page. Booker's, that I bought, so with the Ritz crackers, I ate one whole entire sleeve, so I bought two. So now I have seven. Now I have rice. I have two containers full of rice. Green beans have two cans of green beans that I got from the food pantry. Same with the corn, two cans of corn, mixed vegetables. I have one left that was from the food pantry. The pears, I got two of those, and that's from the food pantry. Ramen, I have 25 ramens left, and that was from last month. That's how much ramen I have from last month. Mac and cheese, I have three left that you can see. Beets, I got one that was from last month, I think. Apricots, I got one that's from the food pantry. Collard greens, one. I got that from the food pantry. Sauerkraut, I bought, I think, this month or last month. Same with the beets. Mandarin oranges, I got from the food pantry. Now I have zero. Beef stew, I have four. And one was... Two were from last month, and two that I got from the food pantry on Saturday. Vegetable beef stew soup, I got from Walmart last month. The pasta and pasta and meatballs, I got one that was from last month. And then I have pork and beans I got from last month. I have one can left. And then the chicken pasta and sauce, chicken pasta sauce, chicken sauce and pasta, one left. And then I got the cereal, put their crackers, the chips. The cereal I bought this month, the chips I bought this month, Bit Crunch, 18 bars I got from the food pantry this Saturday, graham crackers, one box I got from the food pantry, beans, five cans, popcorn, I got 12 left. And that was from last month. The meat is the next category, which I have tuna, 8 cans. I bought this week? The chicken. 5 pounds, I'm defrosting it so I could have 4 meals this week and next week. rockfish. I have 4 pounds, but 2 bags, which equals 4 pounds total. Tilapia, 1 bag, which is 4 pounds. Italian sausage, I have 1. Brats, I have 1. Petted meat, I got last month. Have 0. Vienna sausages, they're good for snacks. And I got a 6-pack. So I got 6. Beef. Nah, I need to change the beef to 2. So I got 2 beef. Chicken chunks, I have 1. Salmon, 2. Sausage, 1. So beef, I have already cooked canned beef, which I'll probably be doing something about that this week. The 2 beefs is the ground beef that I have. So, I have 2 of those. Blueberries, I have 1 bag. Peaches, 1. I have 0 now. For peaches, the blueberries and the peaches I got last month from the food pantry. Orange juices, 3 left from last month. Apricots that go in the freezer, I have 2 of those. Crinkle cut fries, french fries, I have 5 pounds of that, and I only have 1 of those bags. Berry medley blend, I got 1, but last week. Bean and cheese burrito, I have 7 of those left. Blue buttermilk waffles, 1 box that I bought this week. And then this is the stuff that's in the refrigerator. 6 yogurts left. 1 loaf of bread. 1 mayonnaise. 1 hazelnut spread. And happen to have creamer for coffees that I have for K-Cups that I got last month. So yeah, none this month. So that's all that I am going to be doing for the food stamp challenge, is going to food banks and buying stuff every week that's under $35 or $35. And seeing how I feel after that. After, you know, that stuff. And having smoothies. Smoothies good. So, yep. And I will be shocked if I lose weight in this way. So, I will see you guys next week to give you an update on how the snap challenge is doing. So, yeah. Okay. Bye, Blurians.